All right, let's continue this. Maybe I'll be done with this game by tonight. Let's see what I have. A book, key. Gonna assume that I need these. Oh yeah, let me look at the eyelashes again. Let's see, red with two, I think? Is that three? Gonna write this down just in case. Green with four. Orange with one? Zero? Say zero. Go to this door. Well, hey Tom, how are you doing today? Control room key. I'm out. Hey Uni, what's up? Dude, I finally have power back. There's a lot of people around here that didn't have power for the longest time. I think, since 4 in the afternoon for me. And I just got power, like, a couple hours ago. Other than that, I'm just so glad to feel AC again. Moving out to Chicago, nice! I had to do it. We ran from those things, helping each other to survive. But Robert started to show the symptoms. I had to do it. Nah, whatever, I don't want to read this. Suicide note, done. Oh my god, you have no idea. And the worst part was, it was 106 when I lost power. 106. Thirty-four today. Let me see. What's 106 to Celsius? It was 41 Celsius for me. And I had to face the heat for maybe a good hour until it decided to rain and rain hard. I feel like I need to carry something, but I don't know. And shortly after I lost power, it started raining for maybe a good 2 hours, and it was a heavy thunderstorm coming in. So it dropped from 106 to, I think, like, low 90s or high 80s. There's a room somewhere that I can go to right now. That's about it. Look, I'll take anything. My god. That sounds really good. Unfortunately, we don't have the luxury of that right now. Wait. Head out in a bit to get coffee. Get the food also, man. Get some donut. Or eggs and bacon. Blah. Okay, pancakes, waffles. Bagel. How's your Arc stream, by the way? I got a notification on the phone, but I didn't have power and I had to ration my battery. I like 20% left before the power kicked back in. I'll come back for this later. Man, should I save? Yeah, let's just go save. Fuck it. You died a lot. Did it ran well with you playing and streaming at the same time? And hey, Drac. How's your new place, by the way, Drac? PSL2. That's actually one of the games I may want to get in, but we'll see. There's a whole bunch of other games that I also want to get in. It ran well, nice. Big studio apartment. Just yourself, or do you have roommates? Look at all these herbs. Oh, yeah. One second, got a phone call.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
All right, I'm back. Hey, Monkey, how you doing tonight? And Vlad. P Caution in case of drop in oil pressure, open valve 3. Okay. Uni, is that the kind of game you would put song requests on? I had a few friends playing it. I see them stream from time to time, but never really caught my eye. But maybe just because it looked, you know, really terrible on their end. Then again, I don't have a powerful computer, so. Okay, let's see.
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety.
Okay, do I press this? Let's see.
Reaching 30%
over here?
Of pressure threshold.
God damn it.
Reaching 50% of pressure threshold.
Restore all pressure, then release safety. Okay.
Activate emergency drain.
Man, I remember when Uni played this for a marathon. He cut it really close, like to 90%. And I was like, oh my god, it's not gonna make it.
Reaching 70% of pressure threshold.
Wait, why is it some? Holy shit, that's fast.
Reaching 90% of pressure threshold.
Wait, why is it so fast? What the fuck? This fast. Track weapons are like $40. Hey, nowhere. No, I'm not gonna sleep with the sharks. Go from here. Ooh, look at those shotguns. Nice. Oh, you're talking about TF2. Wait a minute, it's Tuesday. That means I should have new contracts, right? I'm gonna eat this just in case. Doesn't seem right. This thing looks like it could electrocute you. There's some way to draw. Oh, right. What? Oh. We can turn this off first. Thursdays, Sunday. Oh, Thursday and Saturdays. Excuse me. We gotta do more MVM, Uni. Gotta get the same weapons over and over again. Wait, am I missing something? What? What do you mean, no? More MVM. More tickets. Who knows? You might get lucky and get another Australian gun. I'm missing an item here. Oh, here he goes. Nice assault shotgun. Why not at the moment? Gotta do Payday then. Actually, I haven't checked Payday in a while. I should see if there's any new heists. I'll probably do that tonight when I'm done with this game. Maybe I'll be done with this game tonight. Aw, man, I don't have room. Wait, I got this. Let's see. This isn't right. I had green. But this is green? Yeah, I guess this. Two? Wait, this isn't right. There was no pink. there was a red, green, and orange. Why is there... Eh, whatever. I'll figure it out later. Dude, back off! Wait, no, that's a plant. Have you tried to look up how to fix the multiplayer thing? Just grind a bit. Is it worth paying $30 for the game? Take a pistol for those stupid bugs. Yeah, monkey's right. A bit of 8 hours, 10 hours. Hey, Bowmasher. Yeah, but I don't know if there are a lot of people that can run the game itself. I mean, even your system, you have a hard time running it. And you have a what? 780? GTX 780? This is two red. Ugh, stupid spiders. Write this down. Two red, four green. This is too orange also. Maybe that's why. Yeah, that is true. It is Unreal Engine 4. Mine's heat up yesterday, but not as bad. Like I said, the one game that heats up the most of my computer is Dead Rising 3. Like, oh my god, I was so afraid that it was gonna crash. I need to go back and beat those side quests or DLC for Dead Rising 2. GTA was... Oh shit. No! Fuck! I forgot about GTA. I need to play more GTA Online, actually. I still didn't finish all the heists. And you mentioned there was a new one coming out soon? Back off! Bees everywhere! Wait. Wait, Monkey, what were you running before, and what do you have now? Another residence key, of course. Yeah, Bone, Chris is the best. No need to aim at all. Oh man, 970, nice. I got a 774 gig for Dead Rising 2. What? Screw it, I'm just gonna do this right here. What am I missing? Okay. Oh, I can't go in there anyways. Got a R9200. I'm not familiar with ATI cards. Play this horror game afterwards. Hedgehog Expose. Oh man, that sounds... that looks very... very horror. Hedgehog.expose. Sure, let's use this. Let's take one herb. I'm gonna take a little water break and not look at some guide. Old Sonic game name before release. This is a fan-made game. What? I'm not cheating. Get out of here. This makes no sense! Color, shape, and number you got from the pool table room to open past door code. You know what? Fuck it. I'll just brute force this. What? I'm not cheating. What are you talking about? Gonna assume these are the numbers here. Well, what do you know? Cops are nowhere near. Oh, I want to take the empty bottles. What the f- What's the point of coming here then? Where's that manual script? One plus three is four. Let me write this down. Hey, Moomoo. No, I'm not scared. I played this before, long ago. What the hell are you doing tonight? All right. I'm terrified. I gotta do basic math. A residence key. What's that for? Wait, is it for this one? God damn it. Is there anything here? Oh, jeez, I thought it was a giant spider on the right. God damn it. Dude, get away! There's still something here. Oh, here we go. Here we go, that's what I need. Cellular characteristics, rapid growing, blah 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 blah. V-Jolt, here we go. Yep, just as I remember, 3, 6, 7, 10, 17, got it. Just do what I do, Bowmaster. Play a bunch of random games. Don't think about Metal Gear Solid 5, just preoccupy yourself with games you haven't played in a while. I actually might get D4 later. Wait, I just read the thing! I just read a stupid thing! Can't do it. Why not? Oh, you don't have a. You have school, right? Okay, what's the point of me being here then? I gotta go back and get that book from the chest. Oh man, I still do. After watching the Gamescom trailer, what you can do on your base. That's gonna be my GTA. Wait, Uni, were you gonna play Metal Gear Solid 5? I would like to see that. Just from someone who doesn't know much about Metal Gear. Oh, you don't even play 4. All you need to do is play 3 and Peace Walker. Not even Peace Walker. Where's that book? I take this just in case. Eh, that'll be enough, right? That'll be enough. Yeah, Bowmasher, and the best thing is, I can run in max settings on my video card. Yeah, I'll stream it, but for the most part, I think this is gonna be me trying to 100% on stream. The legs. Ah, damn it. I think it's like this, huh? Actually, no, this is right. Let's do this. I'm gonna be playing for the storyline. I'm gonna assume that I can't do the V jolt thing. Yep. All right, let's go. Hey, I can go back in. Wait, maybe there's some more research paper laying around. Okay. Nothing here. Oh shit. I'm fine. Alright, I'm gonna go back get some herbs. Can I still make stuff? No. Geo had it so easy in this battle. Thank you. Alright, let's save again. Saves? How'd I save so much? Yeah, I'm joining you for dinner tomorrow, 6 o'clock, right? Back off, Drac. It's my Korean barbecue. My free food. Yeah, I'll be there on time. I'll try during traffic hour. Drac will be a third way between me and my food. Yeah. All right, the other side. Well, I wouldn't share. Sorry, Drac. Because there will be nothing left. Alright, let's kill this the old-fashioned way. If only Barry was here. Get wrecked! Go back and forth, back and forth. Get wrecked. Oh shit. Uh-oh. No. Stop reloading. Okay, I'm not aiming shit. It is pretty gross, Bone Masher. A lot of those sound effects. I had 50 total. Great! Back to the mansion. Awesome. Alright, good night, Lilac.
Oh, you scared me.
You don't sound so scared.
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard, he's gone.
He was an idiot.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have.
She is. She's very punctual.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there.
Look, you're dead, Uni.
I'm glad you're still alive.
He just said it. In the inside. And she just disappears. Just like that.
Wesker?
Hi.
Yes. You're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
We can only wish him back to life if he has a contract for TF2. Something like that. Man, I got so many herbs. Let's see. I should combine these, but nah. I'll take a herb. And tell you what, I'll take a fully loaded shotgun, put the ammo back inside. I don't want to save again, forget it, I don't need to. I will bring handgun? I want to use up the bullets over here. I don't know what to do. Okay, you know what? Maybe I should save. This is the last time I'm gonna save for a while. Carry all them herbs in my pocket. Or just eat it as brownies. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it. Look, they were delicious, alright, Drac. It tastes literally like brownies.
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Bradley Pooh.
Krista Brad, can you hear me? Brad!
Your fanfics are great.
Damn!
Oh. Sure, let's take it. I'm sure he did. I'm sure. Just go onto the YouTube page and find out. Ow, poor snakes. Snake eater. Okay, no poison. Good, good, good. Bullets. Oh, one more. Nice. Switch. What? I actually don't understand what just happened in this. What? His one and only fanfic. Ooh. I don't have space! Use this to protect yourself from monsters and chain that can't be hurt by guns. Wesker. I don't like wasting herbs. Wait, what? I guess. Anything over here? There is something over here. Oh, I can take this back, right? Oh yes, I can take this back later. Hey, random. How are you doing tonight? Ah, look at that. Standard definition quality. Got one door here. All right. All right, good night, Drac. Three bullets? this away. Let's use the handgun for now. Hey, Twisted Pasta, what's up? Or the crocodile guy from Spider-Man. What's over here? I forgot. Oh, the statue puzzle. Uh-oh. Okay, so to push this out somehow, right? Let me think. I remember this. I remember from watching Uni. Tried several times. Yeah, did you play this on the PlayStation 1 or GameCube, Twisted Pasta? With the new control scheme, it's bearable. You can play this a lot better, Bone Masher. Where does this lead to? If this is where I am, come here later. PlayStation 1? Yeah, that's the first one I also played. Actually, I played 2 first. Because that's what came with the system. And then I burn a copy one later. Yeah, I think I got the PS1 around 98 or 99. Late to the game. A lot of doors on the left, one on the bottom right. Let's go to that one first. Damn it, I thought I'd be done by tonight. I can hide here safely for a while because nobody knows about the secret behind this painting, not even Sir Spencer. Painting of a mansion, dot dot dot, in the back of the art room. Isn't there a Ghost Recon game coming out this year? Jeez. Okay, what do I do here? Ink ribbon. Whoa! Another box. Put a gem in here, right? I actually need to buy new glasses. I lost my glasses back in April when I went to Phoenix, and ever since then I've been too lazy of getting new glasses. I mean, I can drive perfectly fine, it's just nighttime would be a hard time seeing the street names and everything. Is that it? And my inventory is full. Time to go somewhere and clear it out. I was looking at LASIK. Well, I've been looking at it from time to time and time, and I don't know. Like, thinking if I have the money for it, maybe I should get LASIK eye surgery. Oh shit! Just standing there! Didn't even see me, that idiot. This, and I guess I'll save. 5 left. Yeah, mine aren't that bad. Like, I can see everything perfectly well, anything that's across the room. Thank you. Alright, there are some rooms over here. I think. No, there isn't. Bothers your eyes. Everything is blurry. Yeah. Oh, this puzzle. No, let's not get that yet. And go! And go! Get wrecked. Let's see. Lure stars to the. Wait, what's this? X-Days is drawing up upon us. Execute the following procedures within 1 week. Promote actions or demand. Number one, lure stars to the state and obtain BOW raw combat data against stars. Two, collect 2 embryos of each mutated specimen as samples, including the tyrant. Dispose of the tyrant. Three, ensure complete disposal of the Arkley laboratory, including all personal test animals. Da da da. Good luck. No, doesn't count as a pun. Sorry. Push this? No? What? No. Where is the box? No? Okay. This. I forgot what this was for, but oh well. Let's see, I will reload my pistol. Take out this. And there. Holy shit. Oh, I missed a bullet. Invisibility frame. Oh no. What a waste of bullet. God damn it. Man, forget you. Wait a minute, I thought the red chance would be in there. So what's the red gem for? Oh, I forgot. Where is he? Oh. Put this away. Let's get the shotgun shells from above. Nice, just enough to reload my shotgun. I need her. I'll take the magazine. Headquarters, quarterheads. Quarter for a donut. Ooh, 25 cents donut. Oh my god. Tuesday, right? Oh no, it's Wednesday now. Never mind. Special's over. What? No! I didn't want to use that. Nice. Ice water. Should get some juice also. I did. I put a grenade in his mouth. Flash grenade. Lock from the other side. Oh. Holy shit. Look, am I gonna do this? Nope. No! That's a lot of- Oh. Eh, whatever. What time is it over there? So like, it's only 11. You can head out. So what other places do I need to unlock with this key? Second floor. What's this? Looks like I'll be fighting the snake. Hey, Tifa, welcome to the stream. Nah, it's not a weird hobby. Nothing weird about it. How are you doing this evening? And what are you eating? Ooh. I might get some food right now. Actually, no, I shouldn't. Drac, go to bed. God damn it, Uni. Look, I know it's incorrect, but oh well. Got your nails done today? You're happy? It's good to hear. Only 11. It's 1 AM over here where I am. Where do I need to go? Upstairs, right. Upstairs means snake. Snake means boss. Boss means shotgun. I have work at 6:30 in the morning, which is 5 hours from now, 5.5 hours from now, but it's all right. What am I doing? Right. Stock up some first aid. Sure. No. Let's just have two. You don't have work till Saturday? Oh wait, is that mean you got the job? Holy! Get away! I thought I burned him already. Let's see. This way? Nope, wrong. thought I burned him already. I guess not. Thank you. Coffee nighttime. What's wrong with coffee during nighttime? Yeah, let's grab the herbs. Oh, you still working in a glass shop? What? Even though I bring you food, Drac? Reload. Ow. Snake eater. Oh, Jesus. I got a book. Yay. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Now let's go. The reason why Chris scenario is harder, at least from what I believe is, Jill has 8 inventory slots, and meanwhile Chris has 3. And I guess it's not really difficult, it's more of just, you gotta go back to the chest all the time and manage your inventory a lot more than if you were playing Jill. Hey, how's work, Def? I would need my resident expert of Resident Evil to be here, aka Nowhere. He can probably answer that. Look, it's not my fault that I killed a snake. He should just left. Just make a hole in the mansion and just run away. Alright, go ahead, Pasta. Oh, you know, I don't mind playing that game again. So I'll have to play with co-op with someone. Okay, this is a wolf, da-da-da-da. There was that hole earlier on the second floor, maybe we should drop in there right now. Where's my pistol? There we go. We might as well save. Exactly, Bone. Jill isn't faster. Gain speed of the two characters the same. She can open things faster, allow progression to be faster early on. God damn it, Bowmasher. Because Jill is a girl. Absolutely. Hi. Bye. Sonic Adventure 2. Yeah, I read the review. The only Sonic games I played was the original ones, 1 through 3, plus Sonic & Knuckles. Everything else, I just kind of glanced over it, mainly because I didn't have a Saturn at the time, or a Dreamcast at that time. Or whatever the original systems of those games were made for. Gotta go fast, indeed. Let's jump to this hole. Oh, there's a book. November 29th, 1967. I can't get out. I've tried every possible way to escape, but only to be faced with the reality that I'm trapped. I've been everywhere. The lavatory with the large glass tubes filled with those dark, sweat, and eerie case. What can I do? At first I didn't want to believe my eyes, but that familiar high heel shoe in the corridor, it was like reflex. One name came to my mind. Jessica. I don't want to believe they share the same fate as me. No. I can't give up hope. I have to hope they're alive. November 30th, 1967. I haven't had anything to eat or drink for the past few days. I feel like I'm going crazy. Why is this happening to me? Why do I have to die like this? I was too obsessed with designing this ghastly mansion. I should have known better. November 31st, 1967. It was a dark and damp underground tunnel and another dead end. But even in the darkness, something caught my eye. Carefully, I lit the last match I had to see what it was. A grave. Deeply engraved into the stone was my name, George Trevor. Trevor Industry. At that instant, it all became clear to me. Those bastards knew from the beginning that I died here and I fell right into the trap. But it's too late now. I'm losing it. Everything is becoming so far away. Jessica, Lisa, forgive me. Because of my ego, I got both of you involved in this whole damn conspiracy. Forgive me. May God justify my death in exchange for your safety. Have you guys played Resident Evil 1? I'm not 1, 0? You did? I think that's the only Resident Evil game I haven't played, besides the Revelation, series. Where am I? Man, I hate spiders! Jesus! Dude, those fucking legs! See what's over there. Drag your band just for that. I want to pick up that thing. More spiders too. Oh, no. Actually, thank you. Please, there's nothing in my desk. Does it clean it today? There's nothing at all. Stupid sexy teddy. Oh well, I tried. What's the point of this elevator? It, burn it, smash it, toss it away. Uh-oh. Oh, just a regular zombie. I don't care. Don't you dare bring that up, Drac. Don't you dare say that to Nana-chan. What? Oh, it's a Persona 4 character. Dude, there's so much stuff. But I don't have any room. Where am I? Over here? Oh, perfect. I'm gonna shove a flash grenade in my pants. Show loot, I got it. There, there's your Joe loot. Ocelot loot. Definitely. Especially big purses. Can't find anything inside. Jewelry box with jewelry? Yeah! I was gonna do that and I forgot about it. No! Okay, two green herbs, one red? I'm gonna click it and I'm gonna save it for later. God damn it! Thank you. Wait. Oh, I have room again! Ah. Man. Great. Ah, this makes me so mad. Chris needs a main purse. Messenger bag. All those pockets in his chest, it's all just for show. In his back pocket. Drag, you could just go sleep right now. Just go lay down in bed. No bone, not a man purse. A messenger bag. Armors, yeah. Alright, let's first put this here. I think I can toss this aside. Let's do this. Three pieces. Oh. It's not that bad, actually. I know this isn't right, but whatever. Another one quick puzzle. Wanna go do something else? There he goes. No, I got this, I got this. Yeah, I'm jamming it in, Uni. Jam everything right into place. Let's take this out first. Okay, second piece. Like this, maybe? Let's use one of these. What? Me cheating? No. Don't cheat. auto, maybe. Maybe you might be thinking about cheating right now. Let's put this aside. Hold on a second. Okay, I'm back. Grenade launcher? What grenade launcher glitch? Put it in? Just want to shove it in it right now. Got it! Ah! See? No cheating. Yeah, I was so focused on the puzzle, I didn't look at chat. Okay, let me think. Gotta go back up again. Collect the shotgun ammo and magnum ammo. I'm going this way. Sonic fast food restaurant. Auto bone. It's not really that fast. Well, when you put it like that, I do see the resemblance of Tails. Okay. Put this aside. Meadow. These are for last part. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. I'll save again on the other side. Want to get an ink ribbon. Chocolate. How about coffee? Wait, cheese, Sega owns a restaurant? I don't know what you're talking about, Drac. I don't make brownies. I eat them. Dang. Oh, damn it, I forgot the ink ribbon on the other room. I'll just do it later. They could probably open one restaurant in Japan.
Rebecca! Is she upstairs?
Shotgun. Is there anything here? There's something here still. What? But she saved me. She saved me, Drac. I can't do that to her. Wait, where would she be? What? Upstairs. Really? They're playing a movie for a bank robber? It's in this room? Where is she upstairs? No, no. Look, she's a strong girl. I'm sure she'll live. She's nowhere! Where is she? Ah! She's not there. She's definitely not there. I never played Chris on the remake, so I don't know where she is. Where is she? She's not in there, right? Snake room? Old snake room? Right back! You're talking about the... Aw, you're so frustrated? Awesome. I did my job. Chris. Any loot? Whoops! My game crashed. Well, time to load back the game. And our previous save. Can't do anything about it. Oh well. Looks like I have a second chance of saving her. Oh. Yeah, see, definitely gets it. Oh man, I'm so lucky to have a second chance at this. Did I get the stuff? I forgot. Yeah, it's called Majora's Mask. Wait, I didn't... God damn it. Wait, how far am I into this game then? Let's see. I got the elevator open. No, I didn't get the elevator open. Man, I'm so confused. Let me think. I thought I had the door unlocked. If I didn't have the door unlocked, then that means... second floor, upper left hand corner. They went down the basement? Basement, let's see what I have. I died quite a few times on the inside death. Let's see what we have. Got the jewelry box though. Obviously, I don't have the battery yet. I fought the snake already then. Got a metal wolf. Great, this puzzle again. Wait, that isn't right. Is it? Let's take this out first. I remember this one's over here. This one was like this. God damn it. Here we go. Thank you. There we go. And less. Shove it in, come on. There we go. Guys, please. Basement down. That makes no sense. I thought I had the power turned on. Please. I'm trying to think, how did I... Okay, I think I know. Wow, look, I'm Asian and I cannot make sushi. I mean, I'm sure it is. I just never had a chance to do it. I never bought those do-it-your-own sushi kits that you see at Barnes & Noble or Borders or something. Oh, Korean barbecue is simple. You just buy the marinade sauce. And that's it! Soak it with the meat for however long you like. Prefer a day, at least. At most.
Rebecca!
Oh no! Where is she? I guess I'll turn back. Oh, I'm sure she may not be here. I never seen this cutscene before. Oh no, she's gonna die. Oh.
Ah, fuck! I'm gonna die! Fuck you, Rebecca!
Rebecca.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
Hey. That's partially true. I order out most of the time.
I didn't mean to get you worried.
That's it. Exactly, pasta. I'll kiss her with my assault shotgun. Shotgun shells. Still something here. Here we go. Okay. So apparently the elevator is not open yet. What? I'm not single. I am a Pringle, though. She does whenever she can, but we just prefer going out to eat. If that helps. Wait, let me save. I actually don't mind cooking. I can make a Japanese curry, which is pretty simple. You buy the right ingredients. Oh man, it's gonna become food stream. Awesome. Let's all post food pictures right now. Yes. Ah, great, I gotta face the spiders again. Uh-oh. Shit. Poison. What? I can't cook Indian food. Pasta, make it sound like just toss it on the table. So just cut it, gut it open. Here you go. Let's do this. Grenade in you. No! No, not two grenades! You idiots! I wasted another grenade, because you idiot! Still something here. There we go. Handgun. I guess. Wow, I'm not the worst track. I don't care. Uh-oh. Silent Hill Lone Gunman. Actually, I did play Silent Hill the other day. Finally unlocked it. Played Left 4 Dead Silent Hill map with Azel in Nowhere. Well, to be precise, I played the last chapter with them. And it was the best because I didn't have to do anything. Hate for Boyfriend, that visual novel game. Let's see, there's a battery, a magnum, shotgun, red herb. Why did you play Bad Rat's Track? If it was painful, why did you bought it? Was it for the Japanese anime cell? Oh wait, wrong door. Oh, it was free. Of course Joe would. Alright, we're back to this point of the game. Yeah, it was like a while back, I think. I believe it was before he got subbed. I say get drunk and play Left 4 Dead Versus. Be so salty. Give me the money, I'll do it, Drac. Oh, shortly after when he got subbed. Oh, in that case, just give me your price range and I'll make a list of parts for you. I don't mind doing that. I do it a few times. Making a list of parts for Newegg and put on the wish list. Alright, what time is it? It's 2 in the morning over here. I'm done for tonight. Tomorrow around 11:30 PM Central, I'll start streaming again. I'll continue Resident Evil and hopefully by then I'll finish this game. $600-$800? Yeah, I can make something with that. But yeah. Everyone, thanks for stopping by. If you like this, follow me on Twitch. Subscribe me on YouTube, because that's where I post my past broadcast videos in there. I also post I haven't done it these days, but I should be doing it. I normally post a tweet about an hour before a stream. But yeah, good night everyone.